How is it going, everybody? You are joining me back here on ReCore. I am still hanging outside of Kai's crawler, wherever it's disappeared to, somewhere. Ah, there it is, head in my head, the big piece of junk. And we are going to go find the parts to fix his gammy leg. So yeah, good Samaritan jewel.
Crawlers were meant to be temporary habitats. Once all the crews were awake, they were supposed to move into residential towers and other buildings closer to their work areas.
Does that mean there's like a residential area nearby? Can go hang out, have a cup of joe, not get attacked by crazy bug robots. Burn! Be nice if it dropped stuff. I'm happy. It sounded like he said, I'm happy. Are you happy? Oh, my batteries are low. I wonder how much. What the hell are hybrid spiders?
Sounds easy enough.
Well, the problem is these guys don't like sunlight. So you'll have to search for them under the sand and dig them up.
We got this. Right, Mac?
Do your diggy thing, Mac.
Mac, dig in.
Mac found a dig site. Well, that got me nothing.
Take a look, buddy.
Green spitters. I'm guessing I might need to just flat out destroy them. Yeah, let's just flat out destroy them.
Let's do a search.
Well, okay. Let's get that little spidery thing out of the ground.
That's not the kind we're looking for. We want the green ones. Give them a shot.
Ah, failed because strong for strength. I need to get a towel. Oh, it killed me! No! That is totally lame. I die way too easy in this game. Okay, so it doesn't reset how many I've got, but I'm gonna have to fail these little guys again. Show me your hole from your undercarriage. Let me pillage it with bullets.
Take a look.
Ooh. Wait, go, Mac. You just tossed it under there. I can't get to that.
You got the set, Mac?
Core is mine. Exceptional extracted orange core. Schmaxy.
Let's see if there's anything here.
But done that like a second later. Oh, what the hell? New. Oh no, wait, I don't want this core. I want to destroy it. That'll do. Forgot that I didn't want to destroy it. Didn't want their cores.
Mac, dig in.
What you got, boy? Spiky ball, purple doom! Oh yeah.
You got the set back?
It's a triangle. Illuminati confirmed. Now that's a homing thing. Nicely done, Mac.
Come on, Mac. Give it a look.
Oh, come on, come on, come on. So I've noticed that on the health bar of the spidery doodads, there's like a weight symbol next to its level, and that kind of coincides with what their weakness is.
That's the last part we need. Let's get them back to Kai.
So like that one there had a little white symbol next to the 8 that was going left. Oh Jesus, I forgot. Open your gates to my fury. Pew. Anyway, next to the little number, it had like a white line going left and up, and that kind of meant that it was weak to like blue ammo and one that I do not have yet, which I'm assuming
I designed the blue, yellow, and red cores personalities to suit a particular set of tasks.
Will be yellow.
The hybrid cores were, by definition, more flexible. I hoped, better suited to unexpected changes in mission parameters.
Let's see what Kai has to say for himself.
This is perfect, Jewel. Thanks.
Mac, be good. I'm sorry.
It's all right. You never seen a human with legs like this, huh? I'm one of the lucky ones. They were able to amputate before the infection spread.
Dust devil.
Oh, under one.
Class 3 outbreak. Hit Chicago first, spread from there. We evacuated to one of the safe zones.
I wonder what Dust Devil is.
Not fast enough. How about you? East or West Coast?
West. Southern sector.
Well, I heard that got bad. You lose anyone close?
I read in one of the logs that Dust Devil wiped out everyone on the planet. On Earth. That's why we were going Eden.
My dad and I, we looked after each other. We were going to come to Far Eden together, but he had to leave Earth on a different ship.
He must be up in orbit, asleep with all the others, waiting for the terraforming to finish. Hey, Seth, can you dial it up a little?
Here. This might help.
Where did you find that core?
I've actually found more than one.
I was gonna say I've found loads.
I don't know what they are.
They're called prismatic cores. Top secret mandate tech. I've only ever heard rumors about them.
They fix the pylon. And they work on other Far Eden systems too. If we find enough of them, maybe we can get the terraforming back on track.
Or maybe do a whole lot more. I don't know for sure. But the Core Foundry might have the answers we need. I'll get my legs working and meet you there. In the meantime, Seth, you go with Jewel.
Don't worry. You're safe with us. Right, Mac?
I'm guessing I have to choose between... The longest loading screens in the history of games. That's the one bad thing about ReCore. Ooh. It has a cooldown. Seth, you're a useless spider bot.
Seth, we'll do it together.
Locate the entrance to the Core Foundry. That looks claimable. It also looks like it's got a prismatic core at the top. And the graphics just went all dodgy. Give me your core. Okay, damn. No. 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 Seth, you're not serving me well. What I'm talking about. Ooh. Oh, me like it. Pow. Definitely has his uses. What the hell? Well, that was an epic fail on my part. Let's just run away from these guys. They're whatever. Yeah. Is that shiny things I see? Treasure! Loot! Loot! Uh-oh! It's a trap! It's a trap! Oh yeah! Really annoys me that there's boxes like that. It's like your typical kind of... Nice. Where did that thing go? Is it like right above me? Yeah. Skills. Ow. So there's an audio log that was up here. Little things come out of nowhere. And some sort of chest that has a prismatic core in it. Booyah! Nice. I couldn't have done it without you, Seth. Literally, because you carried me up here. I tried to double jump at the last minute. Whiz me away. Okay, now if I remember correctly, there was a prismatic core somewhere down, like halfway down here? Not a prismatic core. But definitely worth it. Treasure!
Better be good.
Nice.
Come on, fellas. Over here, Seth.
Ouch. Girl, you need to work that exosuit. Mod it for crash landings. How? Yeah. Bloody hell, man. Clearly don't know when to utilize my jumping and stuff. Thank you. I keep forgetting that, like, as soon as you come off of this one, you're gonna get tossed. And I just don't know. How to use the momentum.
Made it. Me scared? No way, Seth. You were great. This was good.
Why do I collect you, little guy? Oh, great. Oh, I totally didn't think I was going to make it. Oh, this does not feel natural at all.
I can barely see you guys on my crawler's cameras. You've got to be hundreds of feet above the ground.
Don't worry, Seth. We got this.
Yeah, that's all fine and well for you to say, Jewel. I don't know where the hell to jump next. It's just pointing down there. That could mean anything. Like, do I just... Nope. Nope, nope, bye. You cannot jump on that giant machine. Ooh. That looks like it's important. What the hell is this giant wolf thing? Uh-oh. Well, that sucked. Massively. Because now I'm all the way back. Okay, guys. I'm gonna call it there. If you enjoyed the video, please drop a like and tune back in for more ReCore. I'm gonna figure this out and then pick it up from there. Thank you.